No, thank you. Wait, what was that? Ah, that was the armor notice. So I'm thinking either I have accidentally knocked the key card somewhere hidden, or it might be somewhere else. Somewhere else with force fields, that is. I wonder if I can make more than just one. I wonder. Except my boss will take over anyway, so it doesn't matter. Okay, I'd better find a way to regenerate and then go outside. Actually, I'm gonna leave you waiting. And I'm looking in that place also, just more, once more. Is it actually just... Let's see if I can enter from here. Okay, okay. So I won't have to enter from there, I might also enter from here. Except there aren't any force fields in there, which is a bummer, which means that whatever, oh, the kennel door key card isn't behind there. still no force fields. Oh, you can walk on this. Okay, I can drop the fishing batteries later. For now, I need to break through the front door somehow. And it would seem that the dog won't be of any use anyway, so. Save before, this way the autosave won't loop me back.
Tail rocking on, you won't escape me.
Fuck you,
if
dude.
You think braving the cyber dogs of X8 makes you brave, intruder, it is no use. Cyber dogs are under my command, and they will fight you.
Oh, there's another one here. Meanwhile, let me get to the warm glow of radiation. Bitches. Oopsie daisy.
tail locking on. Robo Scorpion, attack! If you think braving the cyber dogs of X8 makes you brave, intruder, it is no use. All cyber dogs are under my command, and they will bite you.
Fucking machine thingy. Ouch.
Robo Scorpion, attack!
Ouch. Let me into the warm glow of radiation.
Anyone who can understand these messages, you do not belong here. We will find you.
Yeah. ha ha. Ouch. It turns out that the close-up axe is actually the most efficient way to deal with them. Not a good time, not a good time. Just one more grenade. Oh, I still have these now.
Attack!
Ow. Whoopsie. where did that dog come from? Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Oh. So first, let me get into the bath. Then let me throw a grenade in there. Now, wasn't there a dog around here? Now let me put some distance. So here. And now
my robo scorpions will soon conquer the crater. It's just that this is a big place, so it's hard to conquer everything.
Get some EMP. Rage fuckers. Whew. Now what kind of stuff have I left? I should have, yeah, that's life. Leave those scorpions be and go inside this other lab instead. I wonder if I put those cells there or have I just not looked here yet? Oh yeah, withdrawal, 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 withdrawal. Withdrawal with decapitation on the side. Let me go in. Wait, who's there? Oh dear.
Who gets to clean up all this mud?
Whoa, there are two.
You have insulted my honor, and for that, you must die.
Time for the axe. Oh! Oh wait, the other one is right here. Oh, oh shit. Oh! Shit. Ouch! I know that technically it's not such a great idea to just run at them like this, but... vacuum cleaner or whatever it was. I mistook it for someone's head at first glance. First, I will make myself some more ammo. What does it do exactly? Oh, it's wow. What? Whoa, 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 whoa. They only show up if I'm in here, huh? Okay, this halo thing looks very, very creepy. I think this one's new, but I'm running out of food. So and I'm going to make a manual save here. Try this. This seems to be faster. Will they only show up if I pick up the glove? Could be. Yep, seems like this is the trigger. the revolver. Okay. What did I just pick up? Actually, I have got a shitload of ammo for this. And where's the third one? I find it very appropriate that you can repair this eerie glowy halo with a bunch of lobotomite masks. Like low tech for the win. Hello again, Christine.
This is Christine Royce, Knight of the Brotherhood of Steel, the Circle. Not going to make it through this. Hope someone finds this message, gets it to the Brotherhood in the West. Tracked a rogue Brotherhood elder, Elijah, here to the Big Empty. Place is more than it seems. There's a crater hidden deep inside. Junkyard of pre-war labs scattered across the crater's surface, all still running, like this one. Elijah's dissecting these centers, one by one. Tracked him to an old Chinese-American internment camp. Survivors, ghouls, have bomb collars. Robots moved in when I tried to intercept him. Elijah sent the camp ghouls against us both, like walking bombs. Got hit by the explosions, woke up here. Guess the medical robots were programmed to bring wounded victims from the camp to this center. Some kind of auto-dock prototype lab, manned by corpses trapped inside suits that keep them moving. No idea why. Not sure how long I'm going to last. Cut open my head like a lot of the humans I've seen here. Feel strange. Can talk, but can't hack the term. Wait, an explosion outside. Someone's here. Someone...
Going to to switch the one of the energy weapons to this, because this pulse rifle or whatever it is, and this prototype thingy both use microfusion cells, and so it would be more it would make more sense just to use one of them at a time.
Klein, remember the time you forgot to carry the two and nearly blew up the Y-Zero Research Center? Oh, wait, you did! Or was that me?
What? What did just happen? Actually, the butler thingy that could repair it for me. Ooh. Or then I could find someone who had energy weapons and at least there's some food in here. No, I mean now there is. Candy store. These outlet or electric boxes look as if they should have some goodie inside. I heard the radiation is good for my health. I don't think I've been. I don't think I have been in here yet. Super ego, huh? I never did like the stench of narcissism in the morning. Will he blow up?
I didn't leave my giant robo scorpion on. That thing eats power like no tomorrow.
I bet there's something behind there. I should be able to jump over here. Whoa. There are many of them there. Ouch. Oh. I hope I saved not too long ago. Oh, okay. Anyway, since I know that there will be more action right over here now, I'm gonna take another break and continue soon. Ta-da!